Halliday has detected an unusual amount of electricity being redirected into the arcology.
Yep. Juice like that can only mean one thing. A network of CPUs. Powerful ones. Maybe powerful enough to decrypt that Cabal signal we intercepted.
Unfortunately, we don't know where the network might be located.
So, you're gonna have to snoop around, not draw too much attention.
Got it. Securing this asset could turn the tide of this war with the Red Legion. Without it, I don't know what comes next.
Looks like the Fallen were trying to break through those tiles.
I heard a water dropper somewhere. I'ma clip it. Just so you guys don't think I'm crazy.
Sounds like the arcology's operating system is back online.
I knew it. Keep an eye out for an OS access terminal. You can use it to pinpoint the CPU network.
Over there, one of the access terminals we're looking for. The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down.
Thank you.
Looks like the Hive dug a shortcut for us. Let's head down that hole in the ground. Definitely in Hive territory now.
Indeed. Keep radio chatter to a minimum. We don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
Disoriented blow. Let's see, way of the wind and way of the warrior. I'll try them both out, see how I feel about it. A lot of health. That was crazy. I fucking hope. Whoa. Should have thought this one through. No, it's gonna get him. Let's see. Where's the other big guy? I like to make it feel like I didn't use all of it for nothing. Oh. Oh. Oh no. That's how he looks so tough. Oh, that killed him? Oh, that was so lame. Go get some Oh, that scared me. God, it's nasty in here. Oh man, tight spaces, I hate this. Whoop. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Oh no. Oh, I made it. Oh god!
Well, there's no way the Hive didn't hear that alarm.
Oh god!
We got the CPU, but we stirred up the entire Hive colony, and it's a long walk to the surface.
Move it, Gordon.
They're not gonna make it out of there, Commander.
Gordon, can you make it to the center of the Hive colony? We should be able to send someone to pick you up from there. Holiday.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Okay, this thing can't shoot. Fuck it, I guess I'll just run over people. There you are. Yeah. Can I shoot it? Oh, it doesn't have a gun on it. Oh, never mind. Yeah. Yeah. This how the boss of Massacre was. Not trying to be offensive or anything. Oh, I want to run that over so bad. Can I run it over? No, I can't run it over. I think it has unlimited ammo or some shit.
They call it the Almighty, the crown jewel of the Red Legion, and life's work of their leader, Dominus Gaul. Gaul has subjugated hundreds of worlds. Those that resisted no longer exist. You see, the Almighty annihilates stars. Nothing and no one survives Gaul's ambition. What he wants is the Traveler and its light. As for the Almighty, it's now pointed at our sun. In short, sir, the war's over, and we've lost.
Our home under the protection of the Traveler. When our enemies attacked, we built a wall that stood for centuries. But now walls mean nothing. This enemy has taken our home, taken our light, and now they threaten our very existence. We're going all in on this almighty. How long before the fleet's combat ready?
Zavala, wait.
If we wait, we die. But if we attack together, we can take back our home, our light, our hope, or we die trying. Now, I need my fire team. I need Ikora.